Do you know the expression to be short on cash? This expression means to have little or no money.
Sorry, Anita. I'm sorry to interrupt.
Sorry
to interrupt. Can you lend me $20? I'm a little short on cash.
Okay.
Gee, what a good friend.
Here you go.
Thanks. Okay, I'll pay you back next week. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Okay, continue.
I'm sorry, but she was short on cash. And that's our expression for today.